Previously on the Benson and Bailey Show.
Sorry, what now? Aunt Sarah!
Nicky Barucci. Met him at the start of the game. Jimmy the Grape. So who actually are you? Oh, you're not a nobody.
No, I just saw another thing for a tactical rifle.
Did you? Where?
Selectable and tactical rifle. There.
Take him. Where the fuck has the U been?
Where the fuck has the U been?
I was about to save the butcher and then I...
It's...
But look out... Look at all of us. Like, three old men.
Mm-hmm.
Well, 2 3/4, really. An old lady. Fuckwit Estacado. And now the big fucking huge guy comes in.
The mountain.
Yeah, that's how exactly I feel, Butch.
I don't think much of the redecorating job, Jackie. The work of Paulie's right best and backstabbing motherfuckers. Oh, I am glad to see you're all in one piece.
What about the guy with no arms?
You fuckers! In fairness, I think he was like that before this started.
I know, but still.
Oh yeah, the old crew. Yeah, you all owe me your lives.
Okay. That's true.
It's in my head.
Fred Jetty's been keeping.
Say the fucking lighthouse.
Yes! Come on. Is he any better? No, he's in a fucking lighthouse at the end. I shouldn't be this excited about finishing this fucking game.
You're not even fucking playing it!
I know, which makes it worse, because your fucking ADHD makes you walk around and do everything when I want to get through it. I trigger your ADHD, your ADHD fucking triggers me. Playing this fucking game.
It'd be alright if it was a decent game. It's proven itself to not be a decent game.
There's your next time on.
I'll be doing the same thing in Tomb Raider. You gotta get the most out of the game, man.
True.
Do side stuff. I'm looking at the wrong person.
I know, but when it's shit, I don't even know what the offer was.
No.
Okay, just accept it. Sure.
As long as it doesn't interfere. Guys, can we get some lighting on Jackie? He looks a bit like Cousin It.
He's got a black face. Just to finish him off.
I was just at Pier 19. Fucking Mario.
Woohoo! It's me, Mario.
Is his brother Luigi going to be waiting on the dock?
Are we going to kill Paulie and a blonde lady's going to be like,
Mario, you saved me.
Darkness 2 is just about Wario. You going to say anything?
No, let's be honest, he's closer to Waluigi. Alright, Jack. This is it. Hear me? Just... Right, cool, let's go.
What does that mean? You finished?
Yes.
Okay.
Is the game?
No. It would be so much easier if I could just open one of these cars and drive.
Exactly, just let it fucking drive.
Hey, the Olive Grove hasn't been renovated yet.
I keep cracking my knuckles during this one, obviously. Wink says enough.
Key! I know what I've just remembered.
Oh, Christ.
I need to go find a phone.
And so it fucking continues. Wasn't there a phone near Pier 19?
Do you just want there to be a phone near Pier 19?
I fucking do. Wanker's crown.
Shut up, Jackie.
Holidays are coming.
Look, that's really lit up as well. Like, phone.
Ring, oops. ring, banana phone.
Probably be the last one, so.
I hope so.
are forces in this city. They're out to enslave us.
Oh, I'm bored now. It won't let me skip! I'm literally having the beep button! I'm trapped!
And shoot them all in the face. It's
the only way. The battery's not dead! Is this like a meta?
Jesus Christ.
The game's like, no. Stop making that noise, it's going to sound horrible when I edit.
It's a different noise. The last one was...
Oh, skip that bit.
Yeah.
Where am I? Oh, hello. Guns. All the cars have gone. And people are just walking around like nothing happened.
Pier 19, let's go to Pier 19 and finish this fucking game.
Yeah!
That car's still there.
And people are just walking around like nothing's happening.
Ow. So I've got... What's weird is there's no bruise on my hand, but it hurts like there fucking should be, and it has done for 3 days. Oh, hold on, Saturday. 4 days. Jesus.
Should I put the traffic cone back up the right way?
Frankly not.
Okay.
I saw the woman scream behind you.
Yeah. That's fair.
He whipped his tentacle out in public. He's got a long stripper mac on.
He's going to impale me with it.
Oh dear. We talk so much less during this fucking thing, you notice?
It's just nothing to talk about, especially when it's just these bits running in between.
Do you want to repeat that or alter it slightly?
What?
These bits walking in between.
Oh, okay.
Yes. Makes me look fast, you slow ass fucking. Yeah, real close.
I'm not, I'm dry as a bone. Even wait for him to finish. No, start cutting him off.
I don't blame you.
Whitefish Pool. Annual New York Pool Tournament sponsored by Crawler's Digest.
And Man Beer.
Man Beer.
Man Beer. Man Beer Pig.
Wait, hang on. Annual New... Okay, it's annual. I thought it meant Christmas then. I was like, it's in November.
Oh. Someone got shot. Probably by us.
Probably.
Hello.
Those can't be Eddie Schroeder's boys because he's dead. Excuse me, hiccup.
I mean, they could still be Eddie Schroeder's
boys. I wonder if these are actually where I left the bodies.
I'll let you work that out when you're editing.
I'll get to this bit and forgot about me saying that though.
Yeah, but then you'll be editing this, hear you say that and be like, oh shit. Boat's gone.
The ship is gone, the boat might be there. But down that way.
You know what I mean.
Listen, some people in the Navy will get offended. The difference between a boat and a ship is very distinct.
No, they'll be offended by the gay joke. Because you only join the Navy if you're a big fan of seamen. Benson just shook his head at me. I regret nothing.
I'm standing right next to you!
I'm ready. I'm ready.
He looks like a shriveled ball sack.
To be fair, when is a ball sack?
what can you be fair about in that statement?
I was going to say, when was the last time you saw a ball sack not shriveled?
Hentai camp?
Yeah. He knows the end of the story as well as I do. The Samuel L. Jackson anime. Yes, I do. In tattoo.
Fuck him. Jackie, you are not cool.
I thought that went mute for a second. I got so happy.
Oh,
This doesn't look like a small area.
I only really remember going up and around the sides.
Well, I hope you're right.
Ah, there's the... I was going to say, it would be quite weird if we couldn't see New York. I want to point out, if I find any collectibles now, it's utterly pointless. Yeah, all I remember is going up the steps.
Fair enough, then. Up the steps you go.
There are guys to kill.
Still.
I don't think I actually die in this bit, though.
Sure. Don't get me wrong, that'd be cool as fuck if you just became invincible in this last bit.
I vaguely think that
bright
does
daylight.
Happen.
Perhaps it will be a thing.
Oh yeah, once the eclipse comes.
Ah.
Technically, the moon is falling into the light.
Yeah. You think the darkness would understand this?
He did it! He went down like Del Boy falling behind the bar.
He actually did. Insert clip here.
Play it nice and cool, son. Nice and cool, you know what I mean?
Ah, the good old days.
The good old days.
Back when comedy was funny.
Yeah. Back when you took the piss because people could take a joke.
That was wishful.
See, in a good game, they'd have it so that eclipse starts to appear and you could just wait there a little bit and then...
I mean, is that getting more distinct?
You know, the funny thing is I don't actually care enough to check. Oh god, the voices are back. Maybe.
I'm trying not to die, Darkness. Hi, Boris.
Did you just summon a Boris from
somewhere? No. Summoned it for me. I think all his powers start going crazy.
Okay. A light killer, he just explodes the sun.
If I can end this game with the same guns I started with, eventually.
That would be pretty cool. Wow, your powers really are going skits.
Yep, the game started to be cool. Now it knows it's got nothing left to do.
Yeah, now it's right near the end, it'll start being cool. Probably is you have to make people get this far, and I guarantee you, if we weren't doing a channel, it wouldn't even...
Like, is there... Is this a payoff?
No.
Has it been worth it?
No.
Fuck.
Just not in the fucking slightest.
Oi.
Die, bitches.
These bitches, they is dead.
Where the fuck is he shooting from?
I'm not going to ask. Oh, hello. That is actually...
That is moving.
Okay, I'll take back the statement I said. Turns out a shit game can be good with that as well.
Even a shit game is right twice a day. That's a Boris.
I
was waiting for my health to come back.
I know, it's like, would it helped if your health came back, so you know, you could have actually fucking seen what was going on.
Ooh.
Ooh. Go Boris.
Where was that the entire game?
Jesus. Why is the gunner shooting the fucking wall?
He's not dead.
Getting dark.
He's still not dead.
I'm getting Dark Souls vibes off that.
I thought I saw a collectible then. Just saw a white shiny.
Shino. Just saw a white shiny.
Anybody!
Anybody need somebody?
Don't you just... I might be wrong. Don't you just kick the door in and that's...
I don't know. I didn't get this far.
Oh,
this
yeah,
is all
true.
New to me.
But you knew it ended on the lighthouse.
And it makes me very glad I knew it ended on the lighthouse.
Was he dancing?
Because I've seen the ending, and I was just like, okay, cool, I know how it ends there. I think the second one actually looked cooler, but it was cel-shaded.
At some point that's going to be on the list, but not for a while.
No, we have to let the... we'll play some more games to get the toxicity of the darkness out of us.
Whoa! Do-do-do, there we go.
I swear it just recovers you when you're not in danger. Put your head out, you prick. That'll do it. That's a lot of light. He knows what's going on.
I thought I could keep using my darkness powers, but apparently not.
Really need a light zapper. Oops. Piss him. Jesus, there's a lot of people. Slowly and steady, what does it?
He's not helping. Like, it's actively trying to make me not aim at them. Can I get my health back?
Go around the corner again.
Not on the magic corner.
Oh shit, I actually didn't do it this time.
I think I glitched out, to be honest.
Ah. Light killer.
Oh really? Whoops.
That's alright, no, sure. You playing it. Fucking kamikaze work.
I mean, I just shot out all the lights, so.
True.
Thanks. Oh.
Nice collection on that one. He's very nice. Alright, now he's fucking left. Oh, there's a couple of guys. Bollocks.
There's people at the back. Well, I can't get the dark hole. The dark hole that far.
Can't get the dark hole that far.
Headshot. Damn reload. Who's left? That dude. Who's right? That dude. Back.
There's a couple of dudes hanging around loitering.
That guy's just like marching. Left
he doesn't
and right.
Give a shit. Like, he's like, people die around me. I ain't firing a gun. Fuck that shit. I'm not going to draw attention to myself.
I'm creeping along. No! Oh, fuck's sake, there's one over there. It's not where I need someone to be.
No. Eat shit. Eat shit.
I can't see where my cover is.
Really? What the fuck killed you? Just some random moron.
No, I didn't really know what my plan was there.
You just hoped a slightly different tactic would work. That tactic was run and gun. Ooh! Just
you know what, just all of you, go!
And there's another one there.
One of them died straight away.
I swear that's slightly more zoomed in than it was last time.
How is that one still there?
No idea.
Go, you pricks!
Let's keep summoning kamikazes. When in doubt. Oh my god, there's loads of places to summon them.
That helps.
That really does help. You literally could just summon kamikazes from all of these and let them do everything.
They appear to be doing their job.
They do.
Oh, that one got shot, I think.
Yeah. I mean, you know, a good average.
Gunner's having fun.
He is. I would say an army of them, but they're horrendously inaccurate and it pisses me off.
No, that's the left side. What? He just fell over.
So I'm not even gonna ask.
Are they just gonna... This is not fun!
Jesus.
Oh my god.
The slow instant. Ah. How is there too much light? This horse shit. Oh, hello.
Fuck.
It's quieting down. I mean, there's still someone left because he said, what the fuck, but. Aha, to your left. I thought I saw someone anyway.
There's a dead already. God damn it, Black Hole.
So there's these two guys.
That audio thing is really, really frustrating me.
Yeah, it is pretty bad. Just die, you assholes.
How is that not close enough to get one? Don't you even fucking dare.
Do 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 doom boom. We don't snort at the same time. Can you do the old technical from there?
And no, that's too well too far away.
No, I mean the crawly one, not the... You know, your first thing you had, that one. There we go.
What am I doing to this man's junk?
I mean... I'm not going to judge.
But you are.
I am. Quite blatantly.
Still fucking two up there.
I think there was three, because another one just around the corner. Come on, you fucker. Thank you. Piss off, darkness.
Just let me get to the door. I do not trust yet.
No, I wouldn't trust.
Don't care that the music just stopped. There should still be at least two people there.
Okay, I see one.
I see three.
Yeah, ooh.
A good black hole if I get close enough.
Yeah, I was thinking the question is how. I mean...
Why? I'm a crouch.
There are loads of those. Let the bodies go flying.
Let's play a game called Is That the Dead One or the Live One?
My guess is probably the dead one.
Oh, fuck off.
This isn't like some climactic ending either, is it? It is just aggravating for the sake of aggravating.
This is not a great position now. It was fine until I started spawning.
Yeah, I thought they'd all spawned in. This is horseshit.
I think I just nipped him with a headshot.
Maybe the old arm thing around the corner.
Run!
Right there.
Got to the door. All I had to do was get to the door.
Next time on the Benson and Bailey Show.
Yay!